I know. There are no girls with good personalities.
The only girls with good personalities who are smart, or maybe funny, or halfway intelligent, or talented, though God knows what the fuck that means, are ugly chicks.
Absolutely.
And this is because they have to make up for how fucking unattractive they are.
Do you know what Ed Gein said about women?
Ed Gein, maitre d' a canal bar?
No. Serial killer, Wisconsin in the 50s.
And what did Ed say?
He said, when I see a pretty girl walking down the street, I think two things. One part of me wants to take her out and talk to her, be real nice and sweet and treat her right.
And what'd the other part of him think?
What her head would look like on a stick.